You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
It's just down the road, Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Drive it under there. You can park it there.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. You're wrong. I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
Oh, shit!
Every time!
Bitch! Oh, fuck! Boom!
Oh, wow!
Whoa!
from Mission Fuckers 22, I know it!
Start, you turd!
Thank you. looking to get a haircut?
What do you have in mind?
There it is, I think.
Come back anytime. Do you know how you want it done? Thanks for stopping by.
Insurance details.
Puta madre! Hey, keep your eyes open and you're in the
sky. Crap!
Lazy over here!
Yeah, we hooked up. Fuck.
Thank you. out you get, buddy!
This is whack! Fuck
you! You only have yourself to blame.
Whoa.
How can I expect you to take my design advice if you won't follow my direction?
Keep away, freak!
Hey! Played on mission yesterday!
Hey, bro, so good to see you!
Oh! You got my add-on
Neighbors are gonna see this!
wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock and an entire courgette.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, Stunt Double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure. like that, huh?
Yeah?
Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Andrew!
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey!
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh?
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. Oh. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins. It's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few Vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
pair of fruitcakes.
Some more?
Never our intention.
Huh. Ah! Our Father, who art in heaven.
Ah!
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck! How did you not see me?
You can't.
Shit!
Beyond annoying.
Lucky miss!
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every... Hey man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay! I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass! Ah, my tooth, you bastard! You're out of your fucking mind!
I'd say my work is done here.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? A fine automobile.
Don't hit me.
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo. Buddy! Hey, pal! Out!
Ah!
Jesus fucking Christ!
You total douchebag!
Fuck me!
Oh, you're going down, dude.
Ah!
Oh, so now you called me back. No, it wasn't a booty call last night. I could come over now.
Dude, I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Pillbox
Hill. Nice! Somebody dressed for the radio today!
injury claim.
Oh, now you have the filthiest mouth, you know that.